Day one. Here we go.
Stretching, and the tuning, and then the stretching, and then the tuning again. So pay very close attention.
Go towards what feels right, what feels like organic music, what you've always wanted to do, but you can't get away with. And then, like, when there's a drum part that's not quite right, but it has vibe, typically we would say, well, you know, Brian will go through and he'll clean all this up and he'll put every, you know, line up every bass with every kick, and every snare will be in the right spot. And he'll, any snare that where Ben hit the side stick and it wasn't quite, didn't speak, he'll change that. I don't want any of that.
Okay.